Are you kidding me?
Callie, Callie.
My name is Dorothy and I'm 9 years old.
My name's Manu and I'm 7 years old.
I'm Callie and I'm 4 years old.
We are back. Back with the Christmas music, back in Tahoe.
Good morning from
Mexico.
Wow.
Oh, it looks fun. And what?
I see it.
You see the river rafting? Let's do it.
We floated down a river, rafted down it.
And then we went for a ride.
All the board. Go for it. Don't drop it in the river, okay?
It's so cool.
Here you go, Mom. The back of the boat steers, yeah, Captain?
Captain.
And it's so cold, you can even feel it from here.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, this is fun.
Kelly, go fall in, man.
You for sure might. Yo, listen, three things if you fall in. One, stay calm. Two, yell for mom and dad. Three, swim. You guys are good swimmers. Oh, oh, oh. I know. Hey, Kelly, what are the three steps to do when you fall in? All right, sub. Callie, you want to sit in the captain's seat? He's helping. He's our motor.
Okay, that's it. Speak mode.
Nope.
Next bridge. Don't fall in, Callie, when you touch it. And don't touch the gum. Ew, that's so gross.
What the heck? How? Why is it gum?
Ew, don't touch it.
I touched the gun.
Oh, gross.
I almost
look how cool he looks with his hat on backwards.
Mina?
Mina, show Callie. Alright, sub. Callie is the motor. Me and Dorothy are the engines. Manila, you're the rudder. You're the captain. You're steering where we go. Just like when you're sailing and you have the rudder.
I'm just the princess at the front of the raft. We're going over a waterfall.
Kelly, what are you doing?
This is not a waterfall.
Hey, you don't want to trash talk small rapids. Because you don't want to ever get coffee against the ocean.
Dad, hurry.
Or any mother nature. Dorothy, you got paddle backwards from your side?
Nice instructions, Dad. You should be a river guy.
Dear Thanks. Amazing Grace Family Edition, we're ready.
Wait, where'd Callie go? Oh, he's right there.
My heart for a second. Jeez, Callie mom. Callie, show me your smile. Oh.
Can I get that again?
Yeah. That was awesome, dude. Were you planning that?
Dad, totally.
Oh. Mom, did you know you weren't even scared?
I wasn't even scared.
Mom, will you hold Manila so he doesn't fall in?
No.
Hold him. Hold him. Mom, now or never. Okay, you gotta help these kids in now. Oh, gosh.
Hey, you okay? I feel like...
Guys, we got a lot of water in this boat.
How do I get in?
Everyone pull! Whoa! Oh, we did it.
Mochi, mochi.
Can I get you a mochi, mochi?
Mochi, mochi.
We've switched to the GoPro camera so mom doesn't drop the phone into these white water rapids.
Hold on tight,
Kelly. Okay. Okay.
Oh, Kelly's holding on tight.
Okay. Don't let me go
in. From your side, Dorothy. More from your side.
Oh,
Dad's just.
Oh, look at that.
We're in danger.
Oh, jeez.
Going through the white water rapids.
Whoa. Oh, on to me, buddy.
Hold on. Whoa!
Where did he get out?
Keep going.
I think we're going to work.
What, you wanted to turn around? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, well done, team. Whoa! We're going 360. We're going with it. Woo! Jen, chill, we didn't miss the exit. There's no docks yet. Gosh.
Any other boat?
Just holy cow. All done.
Here we go, we did it.
Okay, real quick. I just gotta know, what were you thinking?
I thought we'd gone too far.
And you thought mid-rapids was the time to call it.
I was gonna say call it, I was just panicking.
So you stop paddling and you wanna have a conversation about whether or not we missed our stop? Hey, we did it.
We did here this week. So when we first arrived, our first day in Reno.
We went rock climbing too.
Wait, did you see you can go to the top? Yeah. That one's up to you, Mom. You could do that.
That's so high. Good luck, guys. This one's up to you.
Dad is too scared.
He didn't even do it. He's too scared.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crazy.
I don't even know what tap dancing is. Do it again, wow. Oh my gosh. This kid room is awesome. All right, Callie, your challenge, are you ready?
Yeah.
Is to make it all the way to the top so you can touch the orange. You want to start over here by Dorothy? Or you want to do it where you are? Yep, go for it. Guys, Callie is doing great. Oh, nice. Guys, Callie's getting close to the orange.
What orange is it?
See that orange tape at the top?
I can't.
You can do it. Don't give up. Stay there. Just try to find a better spot for your hand. Maybe this hand to this one. Oh, you feel that? There you go. Now try to go higher. Ho, guys, touch it. Oh, wait, don't go down. Don't fall. Stay. Okay, I'll help you, okay? Just wait there. Hey, now rest for a second. Hey, this is the part where you just rest and you calm down. Look how close you are. Wait till you're calm and then we'll go. Okay, you ready? When you're ready, you're gonna put this hand on this one, okay? Then you're gonna put this foot, all the way to this one, and it'll act like a stair and you can just step up. Okay, wait, hold that. Okay, now try to put this foot all the way to this one. There it is. Okay, now grab onto that one. Okay, now look at your head, you're there, touch it. With your hand. No, touch it with your hand.
Okay.
There it is.
I'm strong enough to live this life.
Told you you could do it, buddy.
Did you think it was too high? So high. He was really high. Callie won like
picture frame.
Four of him. He did good.
Good job, Manila.
Niceness!
Yeah, Manila!
Yeah, you ready for your turn? You excited? Are you nervous or not at all?
Not at all.
Nice, Callie. Keep going.
Wow! How about two more? Or one more? Oh, big step on your... Yeah. Good! All done? Okay, let go.
Woo!
Yeah, Jess.
Dorothy is braver than all of us. It's official.
Dorothy, are you like even a little bit scared?
That a girl, Dorothy, that a girl.
There are days when living seems harder than it should.
Yeah, Dorothy!
When it's hard to see the good.
Wow! Oh my gosh, she's gonna do it.
And on those days I tell myself that
she's gonna do it.
Nothing lasts forever.
Are you kidding me?
Pain will come and go, but I'll be standing. Don't let the darkness take you. Cast you down.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
You're stronger than you think you
are.
You are strong enough.
You did it.
To live this life. Just take it one day at a time.
What did you just do? Climb to the what?
Top of the...
To the city?
Yeah.
To the top of Reno. How old are you?
9.
9 years old. Tell me, how proud of yourself were you when you reached the top?
Really?
But you didn't even just touch the top. You like climbed up and over. Oh, it was amazing. Could you hear me screaming?
Yeah.
So proud of you? Wow.
This week, more than any other week in my life, I've officially become, we had this conversation, Dorothy is cooler than me.
You said as cool.
Right now,
she's currently as cool.
Okay, she's as cool as me. Until she went up that ledge, then she's cooler than me. Like, she and I are, like, about the same level of wake surfing. We're about the same level. We're about the same level at soccer, at, like, a lot of things right now. And it's going to take about 5 more days for her to just completely, like, surpass her mom.
Oh, wait. Is Dorothy going on her own?
Yeah.
We love you. All right, let's go catch him, Anna.
We went paddleboarding, and we jumped off rocks. We jumped off a lot of high rocks.
All right, you ready to launch?
Yes.
Right, wish me luck. Whoa! Iceberg! Wow. Hey, is this cool? Look, you can see through the bottom of the Santa paddle.
Oh,
no,
yeah,
right through it.
I got an idea. Whoa, jump off that rock.
Whoa, totally. You make it? Oh, good job, bud. You gotta go for it, Callie. Yeah. Mina, go to Callie.
I got everything. I got you. I don't need nothing more than
you. All right, Callie, you're good. Now you can climb.
I got everything. I got you.
Nice. Ah, so brave.
Okay, you jump to mommy out here. It's shallow in there. You gotta jump far. Yeah, she's not gonna push you. Stand up and jump, though. You have to stand and jump to mommy.
Back up, Jess. Back up, Jess. Go, Callie, go!
Yay, go, go!
Yeah, Callie! All right, Dad's turn. I am absolutely excited to see the visibility of this water.
You love it here.
Do you believe me when I say this is one of my new favorite places on the planet?
We've been looking at real estate already. I've been talking to people about schools. It's like one of those places where you're like, okay, so.
It is really, really special. I mean, it has a lot of my very favorite things about life here in Tahoe.
But most of all, for you, is that like crystal clear water.
Wow, it's beautiful out there. I am in love. Ready. Wow.
See that rock? Yeah, it looks like a turtle.
Will you explain what is a via ferrata?
A via ferrata is like a pastry from Italy. I want to say it's like a ropes course, but it's not a ropes course. It's like a climbing.
Jessica is super scared of heights. Are there any heights in this?
No heights at all.
Okay.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
You're good, Jess. You're good. Are you feeling okay?
Yeah. Are you feeling okay, Sam?
Garrett. Literally every 5 minutes would turn to me and be like, Jess, are you okay? And I was like, yeah.
We learned that my coping mechanism is to be an absolute sweetheart.
Jess, how you doing?
I'm good.
Do you feel all right? You okay? You good?
Great.
The middle clip is the worst. You feeling okay?
You okay, Jess? Mm-hmm. Go slow if you need to.
I'm nervous for you. You got it? Oh, my hands are shaky.
Woo!
You okay?
Yeah.
Don't look down at this part.
Oh, yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, you gotta move again.
Whoa, this next part's crazy.
You okay?
Yeah, are you alright?
Yep.
This is the steepest part. Jess, you did it. You were so brave. I'm so proud of you.
Garrett checked in on me like every like 5 minutes. Like,
to make sure you're okay.
Are you okay? Are you okay? I was like, you okay?
The bucket list family. And that I was brave.
I'll say this, with the clear stand-up paddleboards and the clear kayaks, I thought it was totally a gimmick thing when I saw photos and videos. It looked lame, to be honest. But now that I've tried it, I'm in. I'm sold. But you've got to be somewhere with crystal clear water, Lake Tahoe.
Where are your shoes? Where are my shoes? What time is it? What are we doing?
It is 7 a.m. We're going kayaking.
Why are we so tired then? Huh? Going on a kayak adventure. All right. Oh yeah, everyone's looking real fresh. It's like a bunch of snacks right here. Good morning.
Dorothy, looking fresh.
All of us are.
It was
wow.
A long night for Dorothy.
We're looking good, guys.
Honest answer. We say all the time that our travels are possible because our kids' good attitude. How much of our parenting, what percentage did we have to do with that good attitude? And how much are they just naturally really good kids?
50-50.
No, 50? I give myself like 7%.
I think
they're just, they're very naturally good kids.
Well. Look at the bottom of the boat.
Wow. You seen these big rocks, buddy?
something happening here. Something happened in here.
It's a pretty sketchy, like, puddles all throughout that.
Down. 1, 2, 3, big jump.
Jump far, jump far.
Yeah!
Swim to Dorothy.
Dorothy, go get him.
No, that was it.
Yes!
Right.
Hey, good.
Okay, let's do that. Let's do that one.
Do it.
Go back
do
the other way. Do it. Your circuit.
Manila, what's your get warm dance? What is that dance?
I'm trying to actually really fast so I can
warm up. Manila, it's raining, buddy. Does that feel nice?
Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And then I pray, don't take me soon. I am here for a reason.
I'll go. Okay, what did we do this week? We wake surfed and we jumped in.
We wake surfed and did you do it?
Yes.
It was Callie's first time wake surfing this week.
Go, buddy, go.
Yeah, Callie.
Feel pretty easy right there? Yeah. Okay, go ahead. One foot, 2 foot, and sideways. Get sideways. Remember your stance, the karate kick. Now scoot back a little on the board. Scoot back a little. Take a step back just a little bit.
Scoot back, Callie. Scoot back.
Step back with your left. With your back. Whoop, there you go. Now center both feet.
Put your feet in the middle. Scoot back a tiny bit.
Yeah,
here comes
right
some. Here comes some outside waves. There
he goes. Feel balance. Okay, Olivia, keep going.
You're doing great, Callie.
A little longer. Go ahead to neutral.
Good job. Did he just drop it?
Yeah, he did. He dropped it. Which I wasn't ready to let him go in the wave yet.
Go, Callie!
There it is.
Good job.
Tommy up. Go ahead, Tommy up. Whoop, get back on the board. Good.
Yeah, bud. Spread your legs. Spread your legs. Yeah, there you go. Oh, nice. That was good. That was good. Yeah, Kelly.
All right. So, are you ready to do that? But when you get up, remember the sequence.
Here's the Kelly fan club. Go, Kelly. There it comes. Hey, Jess, will you ask the kids who they want to go first?
What?
You've been peer pressured. There you go.
That's it.
You guys have to go.
Oh, yeah. This is nothing out of the ordinary. They always fall asleep who knows where. Don't give up.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
Okay. Whoa.
There it is.
Pop it. Yeah.
See you right there. Back forward.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
step, back knee forward. Touch the water, touch the water. Hey, you're already to 10 seconds, keep going. Touch the water, touch the water. Skip barrels.
Okay, Nina, so what's the plan for tonight? We get dancing, and then we go to Winkler. When that beat drops. Mom's crying.
Well, clearly, very clearly, we love Lake Tahoe.
Dad
oh my gosh, we're gonna come back here all the time.
We love you, Tahoe.
We love you, Tahoe.
We love you, Tahoe.
Oh, wait, one more thing.
Hey, what's up?
Time keeps on slipping like sand through my head. I honestly can't believe I'm as old as I am. The moon keeps on pulling the tide of this water. The footsteps behind us keep washing. The shape of the shoreline seems addicted to change. A blink of an eye, another decade flies by. Beautiful miracle. The story goes on. It's a beautiful miracle between the sea and the sun. And the sun. The raindrops are singing on a roof made of tin. Melodies in tune with the sound of the wind. No matter how long our song goes on, isn't it a wonder this little love came along? Singing her song. It's a beautiful miracle that we're even alive.